So I'm sitting there watching another episode of Family Guy. And I love how Peter, he's just so subtle and has a way with words and wants to let the Chris's teacher know what's going on and Chris's feelings towards her. And he beats around the bush a little bit. He's not too direct.
It's good to meet you, Mr. and Mrs. Griffin.
Well, we wanted to talk to you about our son. You see, Chris really...
Lois, honey, let's make sure we do this delicately, all right? Mrs. Lockhart, our son would like to plow you.
I had a feeling that's what was going on.
Sorry.